This is the staff and some of the crew of the folks that helped get all this unloaded, and that's their barracks back there, dormitory back there behind them.